Whenever anything goes in this direction, it's another thing that I can't not turn away from. It is so alien and completely bizarre that just calling it metal sells it short. Primitive, futuristic, lo-fi, black grind, electronic metal. Oh my God, yeah. And that's kind of what I will always try to find. And then they have a great analogy. Demons being beaten to death and a little bit like a drag race mic'd and broadcast through a bullhorn. If it sounds like that, I have to get that.